I first encountered Lipstick a year or so ago and was completely blown away by it, because it is an example of not just community action, but in this instance, community action led by community, female community figures in these settings, organizing themselves to say to their networks, don't do this. And not just because you'll get caught, but because you're going to help somebody else get hurt, and none of us want that.